Hello everyone, today I am going to make Toor Dal or Toor Linsen in a very Indian way. Let's start and let's see how to prepare it. The very first thing we will do is we will wash it. After washing my lentil thoroughly, I will cook it into pressure cooker. I am taking here 1 cup of lentil. For 1 cup of lentil, we will need 2 cups of water to cook it. In my pressure cooker, I took 2 cups of water. Now I will add my dal to it. At this time of cooking, we will add 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder to it also. To it, we will also add asafoetida or yellow powder, but it is very optional. And now, we will cook it for next 7 to 8 minutes. Till our dal is cooking, we will see what all spices and other things do we need to cook it. We need 1 tablespoon of mustard and cumin seeds. Here I am taking 1 tablespoon of garam masala, chili powder you can add it according to your taste, and 2 tablespoon of salt. Along with spices, we also need some vegetables. Let's see what all they. 1 chopped garlic and 1 small piece of grated ginger. 1/2 finely chopped onion and tomato. And for garnishing, we need some freshly cut coriander. As you can see, our dal or lentil cooked very properly. Now we will add our other spices to it. In my pan, I added 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds and mustard seeds. Once they start cracking, I will add my other spices to it. As the mustard seeds start cracking, I will add ginger to it, garlic, and cook them till they get a little bit golden brown. Till our ginger and garlic are cooking, I will show you the way how to add other spices to a liquid dal. Now here I am taking 1 tablespoon of garam masala, to which I will add 1/2 tablespoon of chili powder. And I added 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder to it. Then I added little bit of water to it, mix it properly and then add to our dal. On the other hand, our ginger and garlic got brown, we will add our other veggies, tomatoes and onions, and cook them till they get golden brown. At this time of cooking, I will add salt to it also, so that everything gets soft very easily. Mix everything very properly and cook it for next 2 minutes. This is the right time to add our spices. Mix them properly. And now let everything cook for next 5 minutes on medium flame. And now we will mix it very properly. At this time of cooking, if you think your dal or lentil is very thick, you can add little amount of water to it and then mix it everything properly. As we added our salt previously, so there is no need of adding extra salt to it, but if you want, you can add it. I am putting 1 tablespoon of extra salt to it. At the same time, I am adding 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Mix everything properly. And now I will garnish it with some freshly chopped coriander. I will let it boil on medium flame for next 5 minutes and then it will be ready to serve. As our dal starts boiling, it's time to serve it. So my very Indian dal recipe is ready to eat. I served it with very hot rice and with some salad. Try it and let me know whether you like it or not. And do not forget to like and subscribe my channel. Till next recipe.